EVGA!
Yeah.
Primordial. Stay sharp, everyone! This primordial is so...
What? Something special about this one?
It's so... cute!
Huh? Certainly popular with the ladies, but it seems harmless, I guess.
I've never seen such adorable primordials before. I wouldn't mind taking one home with me.
Same.
Looks like they're wandering off.
I haven't felt so at ease since I arrived on this island.
Where'd the squirt go?
She ran off that way to try to catch that primordial.
Well, she's gone now.
Wait a minute. How far did she go? Adol, we gotta find her right away.
Nervous. doing great. It's going great. I did it.
Was that all of them?
More are coming!
They just keep coming. How many of these things are there? Adol, we gotta fight our way through them.
Wait. Coming.
Is that what I think it is?
They're the dominant creatures in this lair. Chance, Adol. Let's flee before they come after us!
The hell happened in there?
Somehow we made it out.
Only the strongest can survive here.
Agreed. We're far away from the civilized world. We must never forget that the primordials have dominion over this land.
Huh? What's the matter, Rakoda?
I've caused you trouble. I apologize.
Rakoda, you don't have to apologize. I got carried away as well. It could have easily been me who got captured instead of you.
She's right. Beside, all us castaways what washed up on this island, we're sort of like a family, you know? Family always sticks together and helps each other out.
Family?
Yep.
All right, let's get out of here as fast as we can. We must tread very carefully as we proceed, Adol.
No! it's these critters!
It's the same species that captured Rakota.
My turn now!
Coming.